What story saved your life? See, we all have a book or a short story, a poem, TV show or an episode, a movie, a song, a band, something that was there for us when we needed it. Now, for me, it was the Wallace and Ladmo show when I was growing up as a kid. It's the movie Sneakers. It's the movie The 13th Warrior. Or it's Frank Muller narrating Stephen King's The Mist. It's Pink Floyd and R.E.M. and Social Distortion and Slayer. Maybe it's this 1989 production of Macbeth that totally blew my mind. I want to be that story for you. I want more than anything to craft the story on the page or your TV screen or your phone that gives you the escape that you need when you need it most. There's nothing more powerful than that. Now, if by some chance I have already done that with one of my books or my shows, awesome. I'm honored that I've had that impact. But if I haven't yet, I want to introduce myself to you. I'd like the chance to introduce myself to you. You see, these short story audiobooks that I've been posting lately right here on YouTube are my kindergarten. I'm learning about editing and narrating and using the technology and the programs to get better. This is just the beginning. You maybe have heard me joke in the past about having a media empire. I am mostly kidding about that. But let me tell you about a kid who wrote his first novel in eighth grade. Or the kid who opened up a theater company in his backyard and then went on to win a number of local awards and that survived for 13 seasons, a theater company that survived for 13 seasons, plus another three if you count the mixed-use art venue that followed after that. I write fast and furious, and I have 100 stories waiting in the wings and a list on this whiteboard of titles that I want to share with you. And we're talking across platforms and across media, comic books, comic dubs, novels, illustrated novels, audiobooks, movies, TV shows, web series, audio dramatizations, audiobooks, all sorts of stuff for you and for your kids, by the way, because I am an escape artist. That's what I do. So come with me. Let's all quit sitting around waiting for life to happen. Let's escape together. So what I need, if you're familiar with my work, right now I need you to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Even if you're not familiar with me, just subscribe right now. I'll pay it. It'll pay off later. If you are familiar with my work, please go leave a review on Amazon or Goodreads. Just a sentence. That's all it's got to be. And then invite somebody else to read one of the books or watch one of the videos, okay? That's it. I'm an escape artist. I want to provide you with the escape that we all need at some point in our lives. All right? Cool. I will see you soon. Enjoy the stories.